Well, 10,000 metres bronze medalist Margaret Chelimo is hoping to better her performance in the 2023 season after an eventful 2022 that saw her register a personal best time of 30 minutes and 10.07 seconds over the distance.
This year season imekuwa nzuri sana. Lakini nimefurahia sana. It is my best year in my career. And I hope as I approach 2023 and towards 2024, the best will come from it. Kuliko yenye nilipata this year. Mpangilio yangu ya next year. Next year kuna World Championship. So my main target is World Championship. Yeah, for now I'm just in build up.